wouldn't you, by Christmas Eve, want people to help you get them off a lot?
In other words, would we discount it even more? Because then you got to remove them. All right. Okay, so today's Cyber Monday. Allegedly, supposedly, reportedly. Do you get deals or not? I'll leave that part to Jen. Yeah, I mean, we're going to wrap up this massive few days of shopping that's going on. I mean, this is a shopping season for Americans, but this is a weekend. Now, Black Friday, we don't have all the numbers yet because stores still ring them in. They have to report them to company headquarters. They don't have to necessarily tell us. But here's a takeaway for you, and this is from Walmart's CEO. He said that this Christmas is really feeling good for so many working Americans, especially Americans who make the least amount of money, because so many minimum wage workers have gotten raises or are looking forward to them. There are so many jobs out there, so people can switch jobs maybe to get a raise, and gas prices are low. So let's just zoom into the online, since we don't have the store, physical store sales.
Mm-hmm.
Thanksgiving, almost $4 billion. Black Friday, $6 billion. Today, remember this is just online, almost $8 billion, and that's up 18% from last year. And for the whole weekend, one estimate is like $21 billion total. But the number of people who are actually setting foot in stores, I've seen two different counts. This one is the worst, down 5-9%, but both of them show fewer people in the actual stores. So that, in a way, may be good news if you don't like shopping on Black Friday. Maybe it's not going to be as crazy in there. But Black Friday and Cyber Monday are tending to be a little bit more alike since we're buying more stuff online. But it really does tend to be that the best deals are on electronics. Maybe it's laptops or tech gadgets like those smart home things. When you think about toys, toys can often be the cheapest, like Christmas trees, right before the big day. But things like Amazon kept a lot of their Black Friday deals, including stuff from Apple, by the way, on to Cyber Monday. A lot of times the deals aren't better today, but you still see them for a lot of the electronic stuff. Pardon me.
You got so excited. You lost your voice.
Yeah. So we'll still be looking for that Black Friday stuff still out there, but overall looks like there was more shopping in general, and it's really benefiting. You know, often it's not, you know, the old, the rich get richer, the poor get poorer. We're actually seeing people, you know, who make less money have a great Christmas.
I hope so.
Thank you. So roll call.